What's up, y'all? Michael here. Yesterday I went up to Lanier doing some bank fishing, throwing some live bait, some bass. I think I ended up catching 6 or 7. Missed quite a few. But then me and Ryder, aka Little King Fisher, went again today, Sunday. Only caught 3. Missed quite a few. But I added both of those fishing trips together. Made one video. Y'all have a good one.
My bell's messed up. Got a 6-pound test line. That's what I want. Watch this. Look at that, fellas. God, it got off. First one. Other than with you. Number 2. Oh my gosh. Can I get right over here in front of you? Oh, he broke off. Here's a good one. All right, he's about to get him now. He run him hard. Look right there. See that bass? Big old bass right there.
That's crazy.
You see him?
Yeah.
Look above your head. Look above you, bro.
Thank you. It just went out there. Did it get your bait?
Yeah, he got it.
That is so cool. Look, Marley, you got fishing.
Good one too. I hope I'm recording.
Marley. That is cool.
Uh-oh.
Let me get a picture with you with it.
All right.
That is cool.
Cool. Number three or four, I can't remember. Come on, man. Come on, give up. Give up. I'll put you back. Thanks, sir. Pretty little spot. Thank you. See that? You didn't bother me. Oh. Come on, man. Unbelievable. I ain't never in my life. Hey, Bob. He got me hung up. Oh God, he's good. Feels good. He's, I feel him around that cable, dude. I hope he comes out.
Is he around the cable?
Yeah, maybe a flop out of it. Come on out of there. He's out, I think. He's out now. No. Nope. He's out now. Dang, broke my line. Did you see him?
There you go.
There you
go. That's a big one there.
He is big.
Oh, my God. That's a giant. Oh, my God. That's a big one.
Now don't get in my way now. I'm gonna get him up here.
Walk back.
No, don't grab my line.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna bend my hook out. Move, right? Come on. No, right.
Spot. Oh, you got a bat?
Yeah. This is off of Warmouth. Rock bass, whatever. I ain't sure.
Huh?
Feels like it.
Huh?
I don't know, Ryder. I don't think he's too big. Mm-hmm.
That's another good spot. Is that a spot?
Yeah. Another good one. You can't jerk hard, remember, it's a little gold hook.
Tell me when to jerk.
Huh?
Tell me when to jerk.
All right, go ahead. Not hard, go ahead. Not hard. You lose him?
No.
You got the brim?
Yeah, guys.
You got him? Hold on. Hold on.
Yes, I do.
All right, hold on. All right, here. Take your time. Bend that, don't be pulling on him hard. He'll lose that gold, break it, bend that gold hook. Come on over here.
I can't reel it. He's not, it's too big. Too big. I can't reel. He's too big. Here, I can reel it now.
I know, hold on, I'm picking it for. Come here. Here. Just keep it tight. Don't pull on him hard. You'll bend the hook. Just let him do what he wants to do. Hey, you might not even have a hook set in him.
This is my PB, Michael.
Hold on, just don't pull on him, Ryder. Don't pull on him. Let him do what he's doing. Let him do what he's doing. Pull him on. Just take your time. Hold on. Take your time, Ryder. Let him do what he's doing. Take your time. Okay. Come here. There you go, buddy. Look at that muscle. Get up our way and bite. Hold him tight. I ain't got no phone with me. He just caught him off big old brim.
I'm trying.
Golly. Good job, Ryder. Chunky. Chunk. Let him. Woo! Give him a skin on that.